So you are watching the Vault Product and Services PowerPoint with rebuttals. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through each slide, how you should normally pitch it, followed by some questions that you might get that might throw you off. And I recommend when you're learning this, it's gonna be about 30 minutes, break it up in 10 minute segments, listen to it, write notes, record it, yourself doing it, and then keep that rinse repeat process going until you feel extremely comfortable in chunk sizes. And from there, you're gonna be a match with this. This is all just repetition, so you just gotta keep listening, keep memorizing. So let's dive in. The Vault MGA is the cyber insurance specialist market. Thank you so much for having me today. My name is Mike, one of the founders of the Vault. This is where you intro on yourself. I've worked in cyber insurance for the last 7 years. I grew up fourth generation into an insurance family. Think of anything that you have, sales oriented, whatever it is. I graduated with a falling degree, say whatever it is, say whatever school you went to. This is where you're trying to make connections. Now, I've done some research on your agency. This is where you have your booklet out and you have notes that you've pre-taken prior to the meeting. Seems like you work in the following industries. Can you tell me a little bit more about your agency and about yourselves? That's the question you're asking. You're making some small talk right now, figuring out a little bit more. You're writing notes. You're looking at them. You're engaging. This is where they're getting to know you. Cool. Well, it sounds like your agency, and maybe I'll just do a test here, Bo's in the background. So Bo, tell me a little bit more about your agency now that you've gotten to know me.
Yeah, we're pretty much just a generalist. We have a small focus in contractors, but we kind of just write a lot of SME business, a lot of mom and pop shops. Not really selling too much cyber right now, so we're really hoping you can maybe help us out with that.
Awesome. Yeah, and I looked at your website, and in addition to that, I saw a manufacturing niche.
Right.
So we're going to touch on all that and how you can sell to those particular industries. And the good thing for you to know is that as a generalist insurance agency, this coverage literally applies to every industry that's out there. So you're going to be able to cross-sell your entire book. And also, I noticed that you have four producers, is that right, in commercial lines?
Yeah, four.
And you have about eight account managers?
Yeah.
Very healthy. I like the setup here, and yeah. So eventually, I'd like to speak to all of them because I can actually train them on how to retrain them, actually.
Wow.
On how to sell coverage. Anyway, all that said, let's jump into the presentation. So we're going to go through Evolve's product services and how we can benefit your company, your firm. Starting off with a little background, just to see where we've been and where we are today. So the reason Evolve is around is cyber insurance was becoming a standalone product. Really, it's been evolving since about 1997, but as a really good, strong product, really around 2011, 2012 was when we started to see a standalone, really broad cyber product. And the whole company was set up with the model that the best coverage possible that you could get right now in the marketplace as a retail insurance broker, the normal process you would have to go through is go to a wholesale broker in the United States, who would then go to a wholesale broker in London, who would then access Lloyd's of London. And from there, that Lloyd's of London wholesale broker would then find really good coverage. You might be asking yourself, why out of Lloyd's of London, as opposed to, aren't the admitted markets pretty strong? Lloyd's is very, very special because they can update coverage instantaneously. And that's really, really, really valuable in a cyber insurance policy because hackers change their hacking trends about every 6 months, meaning your coverage has to adapt with the latest and greatest hack attacks. And businesses are facing new exposures for the first time, and technology is changing. So Lloyd's has the broadest insurance policies because the coverage can change on the fly. You compare that to admitted insurance markets, they take about 1 to 2 years to update their coverage because they have to go through the red tape of the licensing with every single state. So, Lloyd's is the best products. How do you access them? Well, we decided as a company to take the best product that you can possibly get right now, cut out those two wholesale brokers in the middle, and bring that product directly to retail insurance brokers like yourselves. Meaning, we have the underwriting authority, the decision-making authority, we can directly dictate price when you talk to us or talking to a decision maker. By the way, that decision maker is going to be on US time. And as you're going to see, all over the United States. So it's something where you're actually probably going to know your underwriter the way we're building out our distribution, and you're going to get a quick turnaround time, usually within 24 to 48 hours, sometimes even under 24 hours. Secondary to that, there's no more middlemen. So what are you getting? You're getting higher commission up front. So 15% is our base commission. We can increase commission with bound premium. But 15 is a strong base and something that is a large advantage of working with us. We also have a very streamlined quote to buy process. So as a cyber specialist, we have come up with the most efficient way for you to get quotes and bind coverage, which I'll go through in this presentation. And then last but not least, we can have the best product in the entire marketplace, but that product is no good if the agencies we work with cannot sell it. So we have actually dedicated for our sales team, more than half of our time is spent as cyber sales consultants, where we go out to insurance agencies and we meet with the entire staff. We're talking account managers, we're talking owners, we're talking producers. Well, what do? We actually say, everything that you've learned from the admitted markets, you need to forget. And we are going to retrain you on how to actually sell coverage based upon the claims that are out there that we see on a daily basis. You tie that back into coverage, and then you give real claims examples. It's very, very valuable. We also bring the ruckus in terms of the energy. So very different from admitted markets. Now, pause. Let's talk about the rebuttals you might get on this. How do you have the broadest cyber product in the marketplace? Tell me how. Well, we have the broadest cyber coverage in the marketplace because we have the most up-to-date first-party covers that exist. Right now, about 90% of the claims costs come from first-party coverage, and we have the most modern coverage that's out there. So we have coverage that doesn't even exist elsewhere in our form, and I will run you through what that looks like as we get through this presentation. Monkeys off your back. Second one they might say to you, you mentioned your commission can slide up. How does that work? If you want to avoid this question, just don't bring the fact that it can slide up. But we have a commission-based schedule, and as soon as they write over $1 million in premium, they can go from 15 to 16%. It's pretty hard for agencies to do that, so just know that you can say with every million, it goes up 1%, and it maxes at 17.5%. They may go, you sell Lloyd's of London-based products. We don't want to do the surplus lines filing, so we don't work with any Lloyd's products. And you're gonna go, well, actually, Evolve does all of the surplus lines filings. So we do that as a service to you, and you would be at a massive disadvantage not going with the Lloyd's-based product because, like I mentioned, the admitted products are about 1 to 2 years behind the Lloyd's products. You might get a rebuttal on the streamlined quote to bind process. Do you have an online rater that we can go into and get automatic quotes? Your answer to that is that's actually a serious disadvantage to your agency because you have all of the E&O put on your agency as far as if you fat finger and put something in correctly, like revenue, for example, and get a quote and then bind that quote and then their claim comes through and they realize the company's way bigger. Or maybe you misclassed that quote in terms of industry, you're exposing yourself E&O-wise. Also, you're trusting that all of your people, your staff, know how to sell coverage right now. I'd argue that the bind ratio is not very high. But you can say, hey, how's your bind ratio? Because it significantly increases when you work with Evolve. So our process and what we'll go through here is, it's not automatic, but we do all of the heavy lifting in terms of the sales, which actually helps, is much more of an advantage to your actual company because not everyone's comfortable selling coverage right now or even speaking about it. Cool, maybe the last rebuttal you might get is, we just had someone in that was training our office. That's great. Ultimately, at the end of the day, we are going to retrain your office on how to sell cyber. They probably sold it as a data breach policy. It's not necessarily how you sell coverage. It's all based around ransomware. It's all based around funds transfer fraud. And that's very, very different to what the market is training people on. Cool, unpause. Yep.
I have really good relationships with my wholesalers, so are you saying I shouldn't be using them?
So that's fantastic that you have good relationships with your wholesale broker. Evolve is different, we're not a wholesale broker, we're marketing. So you can access us directly, and we are going to have the decision-making authority and actually changing the pricing of the quote and coverage. Now your wholesale broker, we don't say stop going to them. You can still use them. They have access. There's over 100 cyber markets out there. But why go to that wholesale broker if they're just gonna slow time down and can't make decisions and cut commission out when you can deal directly with us? / we don't work with wholesale brokers. So if you access a wholesale broker, you can't access us. Cool, unpause. So that's some rebuttal stuff. Now, if you're flowing through this presentation, at this point, when you end this slide, you need to go to the broker that you're with and say, so I'd love to ask a few questions before I dive in here on what you currently do with your book of business in cyber. And you can leave it as broad as that, and then people are gonna start to talk. You might go, can you tell me a little bit about the markets that you're using? Can you tell me a little bit on the success ratio of actually selling coverage? So are you selling like every policy across the board? Are you binding coverage? What's your bind ratio? You can ask all these questions. When you're asking these questions, actively take notes. Something you should have as well in the training process is in the back of your little booklet that you have for meetings, a cheat sheet on every market out there with 5 to 10 points of disadvantages of that market that you should be able to go to if they ask you what's the difference between Travelers and Evolve, and be ready to rattle those off. Cool, that Q&A session goes back and forth, and then now you're like, all right, thank you so much. Now what you psychologically have done is you've figured out their pain points, okay? So you can now touch upon those in the presentation. Cool. One other thing to add here is if they're really aggressive and they're just forcing you around, like, do you do this, do you do that, you don't follow the presentation. You get out of presentation mode and you jump to the slides that matter. That's really important. You cannot sound like a robot in a meeting. Okay, but if we're going through to learn this, this is why we're doing an order. So let's talk about Evolve and our services and how we can provide a ton of value to your firm. And that starts off immediately with your quoting process, okay? So we provided some sales tools to help you out, and before we even do that, we're gonna pause this. I fucked the slide order.